Good morning, guys. The time is 10:19. I woke up a while back. I woke up late today because I'm having trouble sleeping. I kind of have hurt my leg, my right leg, and I've hurt my knees, I think. I don't know how I hurt it, but a few weeks back it felt like a muscle cramp. And I thought, okay, it's like just a muscle cramp, it will be fine, but it hasn't, and it has gotten worse in the last 2 days. So I have an appointment with the doctor today, and my family is talking about Sushant Singh Rajput. Yeah, so making my bed was feeling like a really tough task, but I still had to make it because it's important when you know you go out and you come in and your bed is made, your room looks really nice and you feel like coming back. So I somehow still managed to make my bed. Today or tomorrow, when I find the time, I think I'll change the bed sheet. But yeah, I've made my bed. Not as good as I usually make, but something is better than nothing. So that's the thing. I really don't feel like having breakfast today, but I still have to eat at least a slice of bread. My doctor says even when on days I don't feel like eating something, at least a slice of bread should be consumed. It's good. And if you are someone who loves Nutella and or is bored of it, you should try this. This is the Flavino Cocoa Spread. It is very, very delicious, very, very nice. I really like it, and it has chunks of almond, I think. I bought this from Karachi Bakery in Kamnali, and I really like this, so I'm just gonna have maybe a slice of bread with this and then get ready for my appointment, and I will take you guys with me. I don't usually eat in my room, but I'm having so much problem with my leg right now. From yesterday I've been limping, so the best place to eat right now seems like my room, though my family does not like the habit of taking food to your room, so I don't usually eat here. But today is an exception because I am not feeling that great. And my appointment is at 12, so I think I should leave by 11:20, 11:30, and I will be there. I don't know what the doctor is going to say. Maybe I'll have to take an x-ray, but let's see. But for now, I'm just going to watch mom and have my breakfast. And then after a while, I had a really cute visitor who had smelled something that he really likes and wanted it. So this is my dog. He's a Rottweiler. His name is Shakur. And he has been obsessed with bread since he was a puppy. He just loves it. And I don't know how, no matter which room you are in, he just smells it. And then he will come and he will ask you for it and you have to give it. I'm feeling so lazy and tired today, like my leg is hurting and I don't feel like going and taking a bath. But one thing about me is I will never, never, ever step out of the house without taking a shower. It's like crazy. I don't think I've ever done it. Even on days when I've had fever and I have to go to the doctor, I always, always take a shower and go. I don't know, it's just a thing. And like, for example, if I've taken bath in the morning and maybe in the afternoon or evening I have to go out somewhere, I will still take a shower and leave. It's just weird. So no matter how sick I'm feeling or how lazy I'm feeling, I still have to take a shower. So I will go take a shower, and while getting ready, I will be back to see you guys. For my outfit, I'm just going to wear this cropped hoodie and track pants. I basically live in these clothes, guys. It's just so comfortable and so easy, and I can wear it all day. So this is exactly what I'm going to wear with just some flats. Usually I would have worn shoes, but my knee is not cooperating with me and I'm not able to bend my knee, so I'm just going to wear some flats. Whenever I'm going out, I just apply two products. One is this Nutriderm moisturizer with vitamin E. And once that is soaked into my skin, I just use this 8 Days Glass Skin Sunscreen Gel. And then I just wear a little bit of lipstick. The lipstick I wear is this Eyelid from L'Oreal Paris collection. It looks very natural and it feels very light on the lips, so I like wearing this. And these are the flats that I'm wearing. I don't really remember from where I got this, but it's very, very stylish, simple, and very, very comfortable. Okay, so time to leave. So I'm going to just take my bag, my mask, and where's my Savlon spray? Meet Ginger. That's cinnamon, that's garlic, and that's caramel there. Though I have a Rottweiler at home, these little kittens bully my dog so much, it's ridiculous. So we all the time have to keep him closed inside, like I don't let him out because these guys are really mean to him. And he's very moody, he's very unpredictable, so we just like to stay safe. Yeah, so I'm going to go to the doctor's appointment and then I will meet you guys. Garlic is literally like the crazy one. Like she's just crazy. Cinnamon is very like scared all the time. My garden used to be really nice until these kittens happened and they started like ruining it. So I kind of just left it. Because now it's like their territory. I had a lime tree there which kind of broke when it rained like really heavily. But here you can see I have some really nice guava. We usually don't pluck it much, but sometimes the neighbors are asking for it. So that time we kind of pluck it and give it to them.
Amazon Prime Music.
Hi guys, I finished my appointment pretty early. I think about 2 o'clock. It's 5:30 right now. I had to urgently take a nap because sleepy Miriam is cranky Miriam, and I actually had come to a friend's place, and so I took a nap here. So basically what has happened is I have injured my kneecap, so I'm not allowed to bend, squat, exercise, nothing. I have to be wearing a kneecap every time I walk and I have to keep my legs straight. I've been given a few painkillers and I have to make sure to keep my legs straight for at least a week, and if the pain doesn't come down, then I'll have to get an x-ray done. But for now, it's all good. What else? Yeah, I just freshened up. Like, I woke up, I freshened up, I wore some lipstick and eyeliner. But yeah, that's it. Today, I have nothing exciting to do. I'm just gonna go back home now. And I will meet you guys in my next video. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. And if you'll want me to do some more vlogs, please tell me. I can obviously do it. I will meet you guys in my next video. Until then, bye.